NT-proBNP is a blood test, and it allows us to actually evaluate some of the stress and stretch that's going on in the heart by measuring a substance in the blood. So that's great, because what it means is we can try to assess beyond just physical exam clues. It's another way to look for a clue that a cat might have important heart disease. And so if the NT-proBNP is elevated, it says pay attention. And pay attention means do further diagnostic testing. We have a cat that we do a physical exam on, and we find one of those clues, a murmur or an arrhythmia or a gallop, and we know that it would be very appropriate for that cat to have an echocardiogram done, but we also recognize that that doesn't always happen. In fact, the majority of the time, it does not happen. So NT-proBNP, especially as a bedside test, allows us to immediately assess the risk that that cat has of actually having substantial heart disease. So what it does is allow you information that will further help you talk to your client about the need for additional testing. We know that some cats out there have no clues that they have heart disease. No murmur, no gallop, no arrhythmia. And the first clue we have might be that they come in with a saddle thrombus or congestive heart failure. That means that some of us might like to, especially with risk-averse clients,